Deno 2 is finally here, and we have a lot of amazing features lined up for you. The developer experience is even smoother, the platform is faster than ever, and the long-awaited full node and NPM compatibility has finally arrived.
Thank you!
If you are not familiar with it, Deno is a modern, all-in-one toolchain for JavaScript and TypeScript development aimed at simplifying programming. It puts an emphasis on security with an opt-in permission model and has native TypeScript and Web Standards API support, so you can skip configuration and start building fast, production-ready products. Deno 1 helped us to establish a solid foundation, and now it's time to scale. This means seamless interoperability with legacy JavaScript infrastructure and supporting a wider range of projects and development teams, all without sacrificing the simplicity, security, and batteries-included nature that developers love. But enough with the sales pitch, let's dive deeper into what Deno 2 has to offer. We'll start with the feature we are the most excited about, full backwards compatibility with Node and NPM. This allows you to not only run Deno in your current Node projects, but also incrementally adopt pieces of Deno's all-in-one toolchain. For instance, you can use Deno install after you clone a Node project to install your dependencies at lightning-fast speed, or run Deno format to clean up your code without needing Prettier. Deno 2 can understand the package.json file, the Node modules folder, and even NPM workspaces, allowing you to run Deno in any Node project using ESM. And, as a bonus, you can fix minor syntax adjustments with Deno lintfix. If you don't like the clutter of the Node modules directory or a package.json file, you can still access over 2 million NPM modules in Deno by importing them with the NPM specifier. On top of the Node module support, Deno is now a fully-fledged package manager thanks to three important subcommands that allow you to easily manage your dependencies. If you're used to NPM, you may recognize these, and they work exactly how you'd expect. So yes, you can import and use NPM packages in Deno. However, for an entirely modern JavaScript and TypeScript experience, we recommend using NPM's successor, JSR. JSR is an open-source, modern JavaScript registry that supports TypeScript natively, multiple runtimes and environments, and only allows ESM. It auto-generates documentation from JSDoc-style comments and can be used with NPM and NPX-like systems. It employs a lot of magic behind the scenes, and it can deliver on an outstanding seamless developer experience for both publishing and consuming modules. So Deno is great if you want to prioritize working on things that actually matter and stop wasting time on third-party tools or configuration setup. But Deno can do much more than that. It also includes private registries, monorepos, workspaces, and stability guarantees with long-term support, which makes it a perfect fit for mission-critical projects with complex code bases. Private registries work just like in NPM with an NPMRC file. Deno workspaces are very flexible and can interoperate with NPM workspaces, allowing you to have a hybrid monorepo with members having package.json and Deno.json files. Finally, we're introducing a long-term support branch starting with Deno 2.1, where we'll backport critical bug fixes for 6 months. Then, we'll create a new long-term support branch. This will make it easier for teams that require vetting newest Deno versions to make use of our complete zero-config toolchain for rapid development. And if you're working on a large team and would like additional support, we've launched the Deno for Enterprises program. Last but not least, Deno has been and will continue to be committed to performance. Since runtimes have a wide functionality, it can be difficult to gauge overall performance. Here are a handful of benchmarks measuring a variety of attributes to provide a broad sense of Deno's performance. Given Deno's vast capabilities, we weren't able to cover everything in a single video. You can check one of our many videos to see some of the other exciting features and use cases Deno addresses. Until next time, thank you for watching!